Hi, this tutorial gives an example of the instrumentation use of an instrument's aura. Instrumentation is not only the art of using an instrument technically well or of nice instrument combinations, but also the art of using an instrument's aura for specific compositional purposes. Here's an example. It's at the end of the very famous opening of Richard Strauss' Also sprach Zarathustra. You all know this piece. After these fanfares, the whole orchestra starts with this big tutti step by step, upwards, 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 until the final chord, very high and with all power of the big orchestra. But still, having reached this, Strauss makes one more musical increase. How can you do that? The melody has climbed all up, the harmonic progress has reached the final chord, it's the total orchestra already playing. What can still be more? Now Strauss uses an instrument with a specific aura to achieve this. The whole orchestra stops and only one instrument remains. It's... the church organ. Since the piece is on Nietzsche's text, Thus Spoke Zarathustra, with all that ideas on man becomes godlike, the ultimate step in this uprising process is eventually being God, and therefore Strauss, in his musical uprising, makes use of the church organ as an auratic symbol therefore. Makes sense.